Hello everyone, I am Ashu Singh from Facebook. This is joint work with Chaoving Huang from Rutgers University and Annie Liu at Facebook. In this work, we train label embeddings to encode relationships between them. We show how these label embeddings can be used to improve hierarchical multi-label classification in real-world production settings. In our production use case, we have a taxonomy of about 70,000 plus nodes spread across 7 plus levels of hierarchy. The data for train and test are manually labeled from the set of labels in the taxonomy. Analysis of the label data has shown that it is heavily skewed towards a few labels with a very long tail of remaining labels. Thus, from a real-world application perspective, it is important to optimize performance on the select set of top K labels as compared to the entire set of 70,000 labels. These top K labels are spread across different levels of the taxonomy. State-of-the-art approaches which chain multiple layers of network modules at every hierarchy level thus are not practical in production environments due to high CPU and memory requirement. For this work, we choose a task of hierarchical multi-label classification across 1000 labels. Our train and eval dataset consists of 6 million and 900K label samples respectively. Pre-processed dense and sparse features across modalities of text, image and video are used as input to the model. Our baseline model follows a global modeling approach where we do not explicitly model the relationship between labels. It's basically a MTML architecture with shared layers of MLP followed by independent task-specific MLPs for every task. This approach is both memory and CPU efficient, but less likely to capture fine-grained label relationships. As part of the work, we augment these tasks MLPs with label embeddings. We experiment with two versions of label embeddings that we trained. First one is hyperbolic embedding, which is trained using PointCare method. Second one is PIFA normalized embeddings. We also experiment with two versions of Fusion module. First one is Concat Fusion. Here we concatenate label embedding with the task MLP. Second one is Gated Fusion. Here we apply a gating based on dot product of the task MLP and the label embedding layer. Finally, let's look at the results. Here, explicit hierarchical refers to the model where we explicitly model the relationship in the first layer of the taxonomy. This consequently increases the parameter size and thus this model is not fit for production even though it has great results. On the other hand, our model architectures, HyperConcat and PIFAConcat, achieve similar results with vastly lower number of parameters. This can also be seen as leading to faster training time. Thank you.